This is Hector. The fawn came to Leelanau Wildlife Care after his mom was hit by a car and killed.
He's doing great.
Donna and David Prevo say situations like that are one of the few times rescuing a fawn is appropriate.
We've had probably 30 calls Memorial Weekend.
The DNR says oftentimes someone will stumble across a fawn and rescue it thinking it's been abandoned.
It's a different survival strategy than what we are used to. The strategy of leaving a brand new animal by itself is kind of, from a human perspective, it's kind of counterintuitive.
But trying to take in a fawn that doesn't actually need to be rescued can have detrimental effects.
If they wait more than 48 hours, you cannot reunite them with their mother. We had some people that picked one up Friday, Memorial Weekend, and Tuesday they contact DNR. They've waited too long. They've kept it in the house. They've set, you know, they've ruined it. There will not be any reuniting it with its mom.
After that, Prevo says it's too late. The mother moves on, and the effect that can have on the fawn is daunting. Not only can they become emotional, but they can get too attached to you.
If they don't have the right parent, they'll imprint on a surrogate.
And if that surrogate is you, they'll learn to recognize the scent, sound, and behavior of a human rather than an animal that lives in the wild, which could hurt them in the long run.
A lot of animals, they have instincts, but they also learn behavior from mimicking their parents. So if they don't have a wild parent to learn from, they lose some of that edge in being a wild animal.